I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to display a confirmation message when you delete files in Windows 11. With the Recycle Bin as a safety net, Microsoft just takes files you choose to delete and moves them to the Recycle Bin. There's nothing that asks if you're sure this is what you want to do. Just straight to the Recycle Bin. Thankfully, if you're not comfortable with this super streamlined approach, you can turn on a buffer that will ask if you're sure you want to move files to the Recycle Bin after you choose to delete them. Now let's walk through the steps to display a confirmation message when you delete files in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then right-click the Recycle Bin icon to open a menu. Step 2. Click Properties in this menu. The Recycle Bin Properties window is displayed. Step 3. Click to place a checkmark next to Display Delete Confirmation Message, and then click Apply. Whenever you delete a file going forward, you'll see a window asking if you're sure you want to delete that file. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.